Much has been made of the new British jazz movement, but apart from Courtney Pine, few young British jazz artists have tasted commercial success. It makes the top 40 success of Ronnie Jordan's debut single all the more impressive.
Firstly, it was a tribute to Miles. And secondly, because of the title, it was to deal with the purists, saying to him, well, so what if I've taken a club classic and clubbed it up to a 90s form? It's no big deal anymore. So the title was kind of cheeky, you know, saying to him, well, so what?
The success of So What surprised many people, but Ronnie Jordan points to the song's writer as the reason for it being a hit.
Well, the simple reason that Miles had passed away a few months before. You know, he had never hit the pop charts, dance charts, ever. You know, he's never had a record in there, because he wasn't that type of artist. So I felt that had a lot to do with the song being a hit. Opportunity, shall I say, being a hit.
See the new vibe, shaking me, making me alive and drive, striving towards my goal, the old five. Minutes and peripherals I've done with, cause I'm a serious brother man, not a dumb kid. It's rapidly dawning on me the morning, and I stop yawning, forming in my brain a new plan for you and yours can get or stop.
Ronnie Jordan's debut album, The Antidote, is out this week. Produced by UK rapper Longzy D, it will inevitably incur the wrath of jazz purists. Ronnie Jordan, though, makes no apologies.
It's different, it's fresh, and people want to change. See, I mean, my music, I describe it as music from the head and the feet. And it's not just music you dance to, you listen to it as well. You know, and it makes a lot more sense, I think. It makes a lot more sense.
Aye.
If you don't know who Tom is, this is Tom. Guitar man at the moment.
Hiya, how you doing?
The 29-year-old North Londoner is self-taught, learning jazz guitar through listening to Wes Montgomery and George Benson records. Not going to music school, though, is something Ronnie sees as an advantage.
The process is slower, apparently. I find there's certain disadvantages to learning on your own. With a school, the school gets you there quicker. But the advantage you have learning on your own is, you know, there's no rules for you. You know, you just do what you have to do. You know, no rules. Just do anything according to your feel.
I got a tale that's never been told. Get to grips and handle your soul. I got a tale that's never been told. Get to grips and handle your soul. I got a tale that's never been.
Last year, there was much talk about jazz rap, but it consisted mainly of rap acts like Gangsta and the Dream Warriors sampling jazz. For his new single, Ronnie Jordan's recorded The Real Thing. Get to Grips features new British rap talent IG Culture from Dodge City Productions.
You know, one should be open-minded. I mean, if jazz is going to survive in the 90s, you know, one has to have an open mind about the style of jazz. You know, I mean, I've done straight-ahead jazz, but I've been moonlighting as a straight-ahead jazz at nights, and at the days I'll play funk. But, you know, I like jazz in that it's expressive, there's no rules, you can play whatever you feel. But, you know, that's the sell. And I'd like to make some money from it.